Look, EOS. We're gonna make 5 different EOS things, such as a crayon and a gummy you can actually eat. And please don't forget to subscribe to Incredible Science Vlogs, where you'll see me, him, and my wife have a lot of fun. I'll put the link in the description below to Incredible Science Vlogs. And now enjoy this EOS hack video. That's right. I'm gonna show you how to make a crayon, a gummy, a mini snowball, a travel container for lotion or shampoo or soap, and a mini EOS nightlight. First, carefully pop out the middle ring of the EOS container. Once you have that out, go ahead and pop out the EOS lip balm. You could store that aside for later use. Then take that middle ring and screw it onto the other half of the EOS container. For the crayon, this is what you need to do. Chop up little pieces of crayons, and after you switch sides of the middle ring, like I'm doing here, put as many little pieces of crayons into the other half as you can. Bake it in the oven on low for about 15 to 20 minutes until it's melted. Put it in the freezer, and you have your rainbow crayon. For the second gummy EOS, just make some Jell-O with some gelatin and pour it in. Remember to switch sides of the middle ring, and after about 20 minutes in the refrigerator, you'll have your edible, delicious, portable gummy EOS. For a snowball, take instant snow powder, or actually the powder that's found in a baby's diaper. Pour it in and pour in a little bit of water. You'll see a snow eruption. All you need to do is put it in the freezer for about 20 minutes, and then take it out, pop it out, and you'll have a little mini snowball. For the fourth, travel EOS, this is great for airplanes because they don't let you take big containers on. You don't want to put a liquid in because it'll leak out, but for something like a cream or shampoo or toothpaste, it'll work perfectly. For the nightlight, find a little mini light and it'll light up the whole EOS container beautifully. The light will come through the sides and the EOS letters, and it looks really cool. Hey guys, welcome back to the Incredible Science channel. And a crayon. And please don't forget to subscribe to the Incredible Science Vlogs channel, where me and baby and wife won't escape. Hey, I'm bringing you back every... and where we have a lot of fun. Who's his agent?